thought I'd lost this. I wish I hadn't had to do that. Thank you. I suppose I'll have to order another statue. I wonder where this goes. I do hope Winston will be able to start another fire tonight. Ah, yes. What a delightfully gruesome display. Now I'm getting somewhere. Better still, the new 50 caliber round comes with a full metal jacket designed to maximize muzzle velocity and power to the target. While other traps have a similar closing mechanism, it was the Egyptians who perfected the savage effectiveness of the holding barbs. Pink is the new black. Prolific evidence exists that the ancient Eskimos would carve extremely detailed ivory maps of their coastline and hunting waters. It is only through knowing our history that we can learn from the past. And Gilead knew the gears of his heart would never turn again, as he sacrificed his one true love to save the kingdom he had fought for so long to protect. The Trials of Gilead, Volume 3. Winston read any of it. Legend tells us that the kings of Tibet were descendants from heaven with ropes attaching them to heaven itself. When they died, a heavenly creature would pull the ropes up, bringing their bodies up with them. As Charles Kane notes in his superb history of the Iron Curtain, there were numerous historical precedents against the practicality or feasibility of the fortress system of foreign policy. Something's missing. What a lovely tune. When Lord Byron gave the Bridge of Sighs its name in the 19th century, he imagined what it must have been like for a prisoner to take one final look at the beauty of Venice before being led to their fate in the prison below. In the summer, the risk of flooding should not be discounted, as a single rainfall can easily last for days, overflowing the Paraí River and threatening Santa Cruz de la Sierra and the Bolivian lowlands to the south.